I mean, first of all, it really means a lot to me. And I am happy to get to help show that being on the spectrum doesn't entirely mean you can't reach your goals, you know, whatever they might be. Society puts more restrictions on our abilities than autism actually does. And once I figured that out, I knew that I could do whatever it takes to do what I wanted to do.